Hello and welcome to this week about synthesis. Seeing the links between the challenges covered in the MOOC, the various themes, and the solutions presented. As a start, two reasoning schemes are linked to various methods. This will help you to move from analysis to synthesis. To come to solutions for your own environment, start looking at the desired performance. Two more videos deepen on synthesis in urban design. Focus is on integrated solutions, so-called green-blue, based on regenerative systems and on integration of renewables in the built environment. The next section, various studies, are presented. Please reflect in the discussion forum below each video on the following questions. Do you like and agree with the main ideas and suggestions in the video? What are your experiences related to the subject of the video? And please share with us similar or better examples in the forum. The first video shows you a future vision on how the inner harbour can be transformed to a sustainable urban area in 2040. The next video is about the new green-blue city master plan of a city that due to mining has to move a few miles eastwards. Four more reference projects or redevelopment of residential areas will be shown. Then we move to various examples of sustainable solutions on building level. The last video shows you an urban service and business concept that aims to make sanitation affordable and accessible throughout informal settlements. We also provide you with an outlook on AMS education, including a 2 years Master of Science program, Metropolitan Analysis, Design and Engineering, and the upcoming AMS MOOC on Researching Metropolitan Solutions. Last but not least, the winning team of the 100 on 100 challenge will be presented in the last weekly recap. Please vote this week on the best solutions. Then, may we ask you to spare us 5 minutes for the post-course survey. Let us know how much you've enjoyed this AMS MOOC. And feel free to post your last reflections or questions on the forum. Now we wish you loads of fun in this last week.